which is what you punch to knock someone out.
Right.
So you would always punch the back shoulder first here, so that you can get this punch better.
Right.
It sounds counterintuitive, but it works better. Another use for this, so I'm here, just throw us a big punch. One. Punch this way, get the nerve.
Right.
Just another little bump out here. But we're not going to practice because I don't want people getting knocked out in the dojo. Okay, next one. So we're going to skip the